I'm Josh.
And I'm Old Smokey.
We're on a mission to track down the rarest,
strangest, most iconic foods from history
and eat them. We'll put it all on the line to uncover which foods have stood the test of time
and which should have stayed in the box.
To us, unboxing historical food is like opening a door to the past. When you can eat something that is 30, 40, 50, 60 years old, it's the only way you can legitimately taste history.